Welcome. This is Scarborough Holiday Village. Everybody's welcome here.
I think it's a great park. There's no mud or it's all grass and concrete. It's tremendous, tremendous.
As parks go, this is top range. That's a good one.
This one's a really nice park. It's nice and clean. It's in a really nice spot.
We're in the Moreton Bay Shire. We're located virtually at the tip of the peninsula. We're pretty lucky that we're surrounded virtually by Moreton Bay itself. We can see Bribie to the north, Moreton Island over to the east. There's a park either side of us and marinas to the west of us. So location is ideal. We made our sites long enough that we can cater for the bigger rigs, and everyone's got their own space. Some people don't want to disconnect if they're only on a short stay. And it's the same with the park layout, whereas most of our sites are drive-through, and people prefer that. It's just a little bit easier.
It's important that you can be able to park your van and have room to park your van. If you get some tight van, especially with that 21.6 metre van and an extended drawbar, it's hard. But here, no dramas.
Generally, we're a bit limited because we've got a little dog, so wherever he goes, we go.
There's not a lot of parks that are pet friendly, so we just cater for everyone.
It is dog friendly, and that's really helpful because there's not a lot of dog friendly parks around this way.
Amenities are a very important part of any caravan park. Yes, we need big showers, yes, we need decent shower heads, and yes, we need good laundry facilities.
You can't fault them, man. It's big showers, beautiful.
If you just ask the caravanners, they rate a lot of caravan parks on the amenities.
You can rate a van park in some cases by the amount of hooks they've got behind the shower door. One hook's very hard to hang everything on. Two or three hooks is great, and there's three in these.
Yeah, look, it's simple features like that that really do make a difference.
There's lots of things to do around here, nice cafes and bike rides and fishing.
Look, it's great outlook. And, you know, we've got the bikes there too, and there's a lot of bike tracks around and walking tracks. It's great.
The barbecue is situated in probably the premium spot in the park, to be honest. It's facing west, and it's just an area that you can come and relax and cook up a meal at the same time. You know, we've got good seafood down the road, the boat club is handy, and we've got our own cafe on site.
Peterson by Scarborough. We're a dog friendly cafe. We pride ourselves on being one of the most friendly staff places on the peninsula.
Makes a big difference where you can just have a coffee and relax with your friends. Obviously there's a lot of caravans out there, and people just want to get out and about, and some of our customers turn up all the time, which is great really.
I wouldn't hesitate to come back here because the facilities are good. Close by everything, even to, you know, close to down to Brisbane. It's great.
I've been here 16 years and I haven't seen the same sunset twice. The glasshouse mountains in the background make the difference. I think any sunset across a water body is worth taking in, and what an outlook.
Ah,